In grade two, I had in my class there was a boy, and he had trouble. Like he's had anger issues, and like he used to hit people, and I think when we did Smiley Minds, it helped him quite a lot because it made him more calm and relaxed.